Alright, we've got our WORX HYDRO SHOT here, the 40 volt cordless pressure washer. And I've got a little project here. I want to set you up on a tripod and let's have a look and see how this thing does. This unit looks pretty grimy. So I'm going to head right in there where that little dirt is over here and then all this, and let's see how it does. But first we've got to treat it with some degreaser. Alright, got my little bucket here with the purple stuff in there. That is super clean. It used to be called Castrol Super Clean. It's just super clean. Just pump her up with some air. Let's see what she does here.
Also got, that's a 0 degree, or yeah.
Well, for speed and versatility and convenience, it uses probably, I had it almost 4 gallons, so just a few minutes. So this is the WORX HYDRO SHOT. It's a WSG trigger. It's got two 20 volt batteries right here. Let me get that down just a little bit. It's got a battery minder right here. Looks like we're down, so we're gonna have to charge it. It's actually got a high-low button there too, so you can boost the pressure on it. And again, it's got the changeover tips. You just turn it wherever you want it. I can't do it with one hand, but that's all you have to do. Anyway, so there's a new innovative tool. I think they were about $200. They weren't too bad considering it's 450 PSI. That's what it says. So anyway, I'm going to give you a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.